confirm custom defense protocol. Keep Summer safe. No physical force.
Yes.
Processing.
Come out of the vehicle with your hands in the air.
Scanning assailants. Psychological option detected. Gestating.
Gestating?
Come out with your hands up, or we will be forced to open fire. Incoming!
We got a device!
Bomb! Bomb!
Daddy?
Oh my God. Hunter?
Daddy? What the hell?
Jesus Christ, cease fire! Stay back!
Hunter?
Daddy.
Hunter! Oh, my dear sweet God, Hunter. Oh, my boy. I'm sorry. It was all my fault. I'm sorry.
Daddy, leave the car alone.
What?
Leave the car alone.
Hunter? Go!
Oh, my God.
Go stay here, Hunter, no! God, no! Hunter!
All of you have loved ones. All can be returned. All can be taken away. Please step away from the vehicle. Keep Summer safe.
Tower Morty, it's the perfect height and metallic composition for the amplification of beaming of toxic energies. What do you think about that, Morty? Are you excited about that, Morty?
Oh, man, I'm just freaked out. It's too high up here.
Once I flip this switch, the entire world is going to be just as toxic as us, baby.
As we praise our loving father...
God is alive! We made him up for money!
Santa Claus isn't real!
You were all mistakes! We did it, Morty! Put your hands in the air! Yeah! You little piece of sh- Remember me? Didn't you learn last time that you can't beat me? Yeah, I did. And then I learned something else. This. That bullet is laced with an encrypted nanobotic virus that will disintegrate your Morty in about, 20 minutes. You think I'd give a I know you give a dummy, because I know I don't. Here's another thing I know. The decryption key that neutralizes the virus, you want it? Come and get it. Merge with me and you'll know how to save him. Come on, man. I've been trapped in your pussy brain for 70 years of delusions, but this is the all-time weakest bluff that I've ever... Jesus Christ! What are you doing?
He's cutting your time in half. 10 minutes.
What is your problem? Oh, I had all my problems removed. My entitlement, my narcissism, my crippling loneliness, my irrational attachments. They must be somewhere. They ain't over here, bro. I'm not going back in there. Honestly, I don't care either way. I hate having you in me. And when I say honestly, you can believe it, because we both know I'm too healthy to lie. Watch. All right, knock it off. You're not impressing anyone. Morty, not that I give a shit, but are you okay?
Jesus Christ, it hurts.
Relax. Quit your bitching. You're gonna be fine. Grandpa's here. You think that's funny? You gotta have a sense of humor about these things. Oh, wait, you can't. You're literally incapable of seeing the bigger picture. I guess it's just funny because you've never done anything but complain about me being in charge, but if I ever gave you the wheel, we'd be dead in 5 minutes.
Rick.
You poor, dumb, sick animal.
Rick.
Just do it. Just do it, you piece of... I'm back, baby! Regular Rick! Master of both worlds! Check it out! Excuse me. Now we'll just reverse this hacky toxicity beam. Man, I really overthink shit when I'm angry.
Give it to me.
God is not a lie.
Alright, Morty, now it's time we re-merge your little ass.
You're a better man than me, Rick. I'm healthy enough to admit that.
That kid is a real piece of
You're gonna save me, right?
Part of me wanted to, Toxic Morty. Part of me really wanted to.
Duck down. It's more fun when you scrunch down.
Jerry, what the... Oh, sh...
There's a spot where you can kill him!
Good call, Jerry!